At the back, I have a microphone.
Hi everybody, I'm Subhani from Melache, and today I'm going to give you a demonstration about how to take the basic measurement to get your dresses done. Here I have the menu behind me, and I have Johan with me for mentioning
Hi.
The things, and there will be a report, a blank sheet sending you to get the measurement right down. Please be kind enough to forward it back once you get the measurements. So let's move on.
Okay, the first measurements will be the upper bust.
The upper bust, right below your armhole,
no.
Around the circumference.
Yeah, it's upper bust.
Yeah, it's the
no
upper bust, and it has to be stay behind like this.
So that's 34.
That's 34.
Okay,
done. Then the next measurement
the
is
bust.
The bust. It's also going across your back. And comes to the front. It is 34 here. And the next measurement is
empire line.
The empire line is
under
the underbust where your bra wire stays basically. It's 29 and half here.
Then we have the natural waist.
We have the natural waist, which means the narrowest part of your body almost, where you keep your hands there and you can find your waist. And it's 26 here. And the next level is?
That is low waist.
The low waist is almost across your navel, the circumference. It's 31 quarter here.
Then we have the fullest hip.
Next measurement is the fullest hip. Where
so
it goes?
It has to cover your bum. It
yeah, it's covering
bum.
Your bum. And yeah, it is 34 here.
Now it comes HVS to bust.
Now the vertical measurements. The it's the higher shoulder point where the neck and shoulder joints. It will be coming yes like this, and it's up to the place where your nipple is. It is 9.5 here, and the
we
next
continue
is
continue to empire line.
We can continue it to the underbust where your bra wire stays. It is 12 inches here, and then it is to the
natural waist.
Natural waist. Once again, it's 16 3/4 here. The next measurement is.
So, the same length we can take from the back?
Yes, we have to take the same length from behind the higher shoulder point to the.
To the natural waist.
Natural waist. It will be 16 here.
So again, we have nape to natural waist in front.
Nape is the small, shallow part in front of your neck. It will be somewhere around 13. Yes, 13 half here.
Next
and the next measurement
the
will be the armhole.
So this is your hand.
Hand.
It goes around your hand.
It goes around your hand like this. And comes to the place where it joins. It's 13 here. Yes.
Then we have the bicep.
Then we have to have the circumference of the sleeve. The hand. It will
nine.
Be 9 here. And then
the
elbow. Elbow will be 10 and half
yeah.
to 11 will be. You have to fold your elbow and take the measurement across your bone. Something like
fold your arm
and take it like this, so it will be accurate in bending, taking the measurements while you are bending the arm. Yes, and then it will be the forearm.
Yeah,
mid forearm. It's 10 here once again.
Then
and
we have the wrist.
The wrist will be the narrowest part before your hand. It will be 7. Yes. Then we have to take the length. Let me show the length. We can start with the place where the shoulder ends and hand starts. And up to the bicep, it will be somewhere around 5 inches. From there to the elbow, it will be somewhere around 13. Yes.
Then again mid-forearm.
Then once again to the mid-forearm, it is 17. And
continuing to wrist,
it is 23. Now we have taken the sleeve measurements also. The next level is
then it should be the neck.
You have to take Next circumference around your neck. It will be 15 and half here.
Then we have the neck depth.
We have to go get the neck depth from nape to the place where you are comfortable with having an open neckline. It is somewhere around 5 inches. Yes.
Then the same way we have to get the back.
We have to get the measurement from the back behind you and up to the place where your back bra strap stay. It is 6 inches here. And the next measurement is
shoulder.
The shoulder is from high shoulder point to the where the place where the hands start. It's somewhere around 5.5 inches in this dummy. That depends on person to person, depending on the width of the shoulder.
So next will be the front shoulder points and the back shoulder points.
The front shoulder points is 15.5 in this dummy, and the back shoulder points will be
16. Then we have the dart gap.
Nipple
to nipple.
Nipple to nipple distance is 7.5 here.
Nape to low waist. Next.
Once again, we have nape to low waist. Basically, yeah, where the navel is, it's 15.
Now it comes the length. So it starts from the waist to floor.
We are measuring the thing from waist
to floor, where you will be without shoes.
Without shoes, it is 42 here. And from behind, the same measurement. From waist to floor, with the bum, it will be little bit longer than that. It will be somewhere around 43. And
plus, you have to add your heel size.
For these measurements, you have to add your heel size. The preference heel size 2 or 3 inches. What you are going to wear.
Again, and the last is waist to knee.
Waist to knee. Then it will be
the back, the bend area.
Yeah, behind of your knee, the place where it bends, it's 23-24 around somewhere.
So yes. I think we have done.
Yes, we are done with the measurements, and I hope everything is clear with you all guys. If there are any doubt regarding the measurement taking, please contact us. You can WhatsApp us and we'll let you know how to take the correct measurements. So we are looking forward to have your measurements soon. Bye bye.
Thank you.